they're about to change into something else. As they separate, they reveal themselves to be tiny, common jellyfish. They're less than 3 millimeters across. Within a few months, they will have assembled into vast swarms. Minute copepods